Gus did it. He lived his own life on his own terms. He was a stubborn, driven, talented, crafty, observant, and tender young man.